So I looked at the weights and I misloaded the bar with an extra 5 pounds on the left side, which it wasn't the grip.